Pete Sampras is definitely is a guy who ruined my life. Ruined my dreams. Still cannot sleep because of him. Actually, that was my best, if not the best, probably top three best matches in Wimbledon or in my life. I really, really, I mean, when you say I killed Boris, I really killed it. I really played unbelievable. He didn't have any chance. Boris on grass. And I remember when we were shaking hands, he said, man, you're playing too good, you better win this tournament now. And then in the final, you know, again, guy who probably ruined at least 20 years of my life, Mr. Sampras. I don't know, I didn't play bad, but he played good. He played better, you know. First two sets were close, 7-6, 7-6. Third set, 6-love. Not that I played badly, he was one step better somehow. So I had another chance next year when I lost to Pete again in the semifinals in 5 sets. Which I thought that match I should have won. I had a better chance. I played better, but somehow these key points, he played better, and story repeated again and again, like deja vu. I am extremely proud that I was in era with Pete Sampras, that I can compete with him, share the locker room, share the amazing matches with him. Being second behind Pete Sampras, and what can I say? Probably one of the best tennis players in the history of tennis, but still ruined my life, man.